A Maple Grove police captain will be the next leader of the Rogers Police Department. Captain Daniel Wills has been with the Maple Grove Police Department since 1998, and he's one of three captains in the department. He actually started out as a police explorer. Wills will start his job as Rogers Police Chief this summer.